Hi there, welcome to Imran Kitchen. Today's recipe is chicken pakora. So I'm using two chicken breasts today on the chicken pakora. If you want a crispy chicken pakora, then there is a cutting, you know, cutting is more important. If you make the dice cubes, then it will be not a crispy. It has to be like this. This is a tender. I got two tender from the two chicken breast. So we'll slice little bit thinner and long shape. Has to be like this thin. Then it will be crispy. When you make the dice shape, cube shape, and what happen, it will be bigger size. When it will be, it can be crispy on top, but inside it can be crispy, you know. Has to be little bit thinner. Not too fine thin, just middle of this. Like this size, we use like in the restaurant with this kind of slice for the chicken pakora. It will give you a look nice, also flavor, taste, and crispiness. So first we'll marinate the chicken. We'll take bowl and put all the chicken. First we'll put the 1 tablespoon ginger garlic paste. 1 teaspoon chili flakes, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 teaspoon cumin powder, and 1 teaspoon lemon juice, 1 teaspoon salt as taste, and this is 1/2 teaspoon red chili powder, hot chili powder, and 1/2 teaspoon cumin seeds, and this is pinch of kasturi methi, and you need little bit color, egg yellow color, not the red one, make sure egg yellow, it will look nice. Mix it. After that, I will put the besan. So I put the first 1/2 cup of besan. So this besan has a little bit lump, so I have to go through the net. So now it will be fine. So mix it. First mix it, then I will put the water as needed. Slowly, slowly, little bit water. We add it, then we'll mix it. We don't want to make runny, and we don't want to make too much besan. Little bit coating. We put little bit more water, sprinkle some water, not much. Now you can see there is not much besan. We don't need too much besan. It has to be like this, then it will be crispy. So we'll keep it for 10 minute rest and see you after 10 minutes. So it has been frying for the last 3 minutes, and I will check it up. You have to shake it little bit. You can see chicken is moving, that means it's not stick with the pan, because we already heat up the oil on right temperature. Now we have to increase the oil temperature medium to high, because it's big pan, lots of oil, so depend on size of the pan and oil, so we have to increase it because it's wider, it's not a round shape, so that's why I have to increase the flame to medium to high. So we need to fry at least 10 to 15 minutes. First we'll fry in the medium, then after that we'll increase the temperature to high. So chicken has been frying for the last 12 minutes. At the beginning I fry on the medium. So after 5 minutes fry, 6 minutes, then I turn heat the medium to high. So I have to make crispy. So it can be crispy slow heat. It has to be on the last minute high flame, so then it will be crispy. Now you can see, so I have to turn off the gas. It's ready. If you enjoy my recipe, like my video and subscribe my channel for new upload video. And thank you for watching Imran Kitchen.